in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over, done decision. And I don't wanna